Have you ever dipped your hand off the side of a boat at night and noticed a strange magical twinkling in the water? You're not imagining it. What you're seeing is bioluminescence. Bioluminescence occurs when creatures emit light. The light itself is the result of a chemical interaction within the creatures. Because it produces almost no heat, we call it cold light. Some animals, like this deep sea shrimp, use bioluminescence as a smokescreen to misdirect predators while the shrimp sneaks away. Another defensive strategy is known as the burglar alarm. As pesky predators approach an atoll of jellyfish, it lights up its bell like a house alarm, alerting the real top dogs. If your predator gets eaten, it can eat you. Other animals use bioluminescence to attract their food, like the deep sea anglerfish, whose bioluminescent light lures prey like a moth to a flame. Then there's this flashlight fish that uses bioluminescence in a pouch under its eye for all of the above, to attract prey, evade predators, and even to communicate with other flashlight fish. And there's one more instance when bioluminescence comes in handy. Mating. These tiny male sea shrimps vomit up strings of glowing mucus pearls to attract females, each species offering its own light-up pattern. Whatever the occasion, bioluminescence certainly is extraordinary.